Up 7 easy. There's a reason why after 100 channels destroyed, Angel Snuff Nuff 7 is still here. There's a reason why nobody wanna get in a beef with Angel Snuff Nuff 7. But you don't take me seriously.
Yeah. Buddy Joe.
What, dear?
Because I keeps it real like that.
I keeps it real.
Feel it up, feel it up.
Don't get close.
You know, I was wondering, you know, if she could keep.
Everybody who is black and interested in black people, let us sit down and find out how we can get together in one direction against one enemy and accomplish this job overnight.
When soul singer and black activist Sam Cooke wrote the lyrics to his song, A Change Is Gonna Come, it was very direct and to the point. With some changes to it, the song was still digestible. In the year 2019, black folks continue to go through the change rather than direct the change. A community activist named Taliq Ibn Rod has made an appeal similar to what Sam Cooke was asking for. A change. It's said that the meek shall inherit the earth. We ask when. When will the landlords give the meek a free lease? Mr. Ebenrod is humbly asking for the state of Mississippi. This is Dusty Basement Studios, and we approve of this message.
The Mississippi campaign represents everything that you claim that you want. The beginning of an all-black independent nation. The ability to control your own resources.
your politics, the law. Be able to do your own thing for a change. Create an economy. Create and produce goods that Africa or anybody on the planet would want. You're fake, you don't want to do nothing. 3 hours talking about the Mississippi campaign.
Thank you.
some people just like talking out their ass. That's what they like to do.
This video is for the Reality Temple on Earth.
Shout out to the Reality Temple on Earth on IG.
We love watching it.
Yeah, we really do.
We send love, peace, and soul. Good evening, soul brothers and sisters. This is Tangie Cox, the Black Sheep. And I am propositioning you to entertain just a little while of being in reality. And this is gonna hurt soul sisters and brothers because a lot of us cannot accept reality. I empower you to, for 1 year, to subscribe to the Reality Temple on Earth. And at the end of 12 months, draw your conclusion of what have you learned in that amount of time. I empower you. You will never, ever, ever think, feel, or entertain nonsense ever again, period. I would like to see my soul sisters and brothers awaken. This requires time. You need to spend about a year watching, researching, and looking. The Reality Temple on Earth is life-changing, and I stand on that.
Ride, ride, ride. Let's get this party started. Ride, ride, ride. Let's get this party started quickly. Let's get this party started quickly. Let's get this party started. Ride, ride, ride. Let's get this party started. Ride, ride, ride. Let's get this party started quickly. Let's get this party started quickly. Let's get this party started. Ride, ride, ride. Let's get this party started. Ride, ride, ride. Let's get this party started. Let's get this party started quickly. Let's get this party started.
Ride, ride, ride. Let's get this party started. Ride, ride, ride.
Let's get this party started quickly.
In the name of my ancestors, peace forever and always.
Let's see, Talik says, can you send a shout out to my platform, the Realities Temple on On Earth Internet Ministry. Our theme this year is After Purge Comes the Healing. Shout out to your platform, Talik. All the best to you guys with continuing to stretch in perspective, to stretch in what is possible, and to continue to bring healing into the space of yourself and others. Yes.
Begins in 3, 2, 1.